God knows, we don't know.
I have no idea.
You don't even know who the girl is.
In fact, if you know, find out, please let me know who these people are. This guy is Ruslan Mumtaz. What he's done is, because if you read the newspaper, it says that we were dating for about a year and a half, and it doesn't make sense to me because I'm 18 years old and that guy is what, 32 years old, and it does not make sense at all, because if he was dating me since a year, that makes me what, 17 years old, and I think that's not appropriate, and at the same time it's not legal. I'm sure everybody is aware of the law in India and in every country. So, you know, this is, I think, I don't know why and who came up with this story, whether they both cooked it up or whether...
Do you feel you're being targeted here? If yes, then by who and why?
I do feel, not exactly me, I think my mother is being targeted, because I haven't even done anything yet. I am just Salma Agha's daughter here. I am a nobody otherwise, you know. Other than that, I'm nobody else. One of them could be publicity. Second could be maybe somebody has some problem, some
you
sort
see,
of
what's
jealousy.
Happened is that these terrible MMS have been tagged to my hit songs like Dil Ke Arma. Wo jo load karta hai, aata hai, to saath mein ye aata hai. So it probably is me, but can't work it out that, you know, who would be so low down and mean. I've lived with all of you all my life. कोई ऐसी चीज़ कभी अखबार में नहीं आई मेरी फैमिली के लिए, मेरे लिए कभी कोई गॉसिप कोई चीज़. बट दिस सिक पर्सन, आई डोंट नो हु ही इज़.